one incident happened in Ghotki area of Sindh province in Pakistan, where a teacher has been accused of a blasphemy law by his student.
That is really, honestly, is very, very, very sad. They want to make, this is a systematic design. Number one, they have sprayed and spent so much on religious radicalization. And secondly, I'll tell you a couple of more things. That Sindh produces 73-74% of gas of Pakistan. And the largest gas fields are in that Ghotki. So Ghotki, in fact, produces roughly 27-28% of the whole of the gas. So it's very, very important. Secondly, there is a very large Sindhi Hindu community in that area, in Ghotki, in Mirpur Mathelo, in Ubavado, in this area. And as it has been happening for last many years, they want to create a situation of fear and reprisal and so coerce them to leave. And this is part of that. And they just basically make anything. And because they have created so much radicalization that people, and they have got their own proxies that they can mobilize. And so it's really very sad situation. As a result, a lot of damage happened. The places of worship were attacked, their properties were attacked, their businesses were attacked. But again, there is one positive thing that the Sindhi society, Sindhi people, they have reacted that this is nasty. This shouldn't happen. They are our brothers. We are one.